Here's how to change font in iPhone. Go to your iPhone settings app and tap on General. Here, scroll down and you have to tap on Fonts. Now tap on System Fonts. And here you will find bunch of fonts. You can use any of them. And to download a font, all you have to need, tap on this download icon next to the font. And it may take some minutes to download the font on your device. So I'm selecting these fonts, for example. And here we can see font type. And here we can see font preview. Now all you have to need, if you want to apply the font in your mail app or email, go to your mail app and let's compose a new email here. And I'm typing a dummy text in this mail body. And now tap on this arrow icon. Here tap on this double A. Tap on default font. And here you will find all of your system installed fonts. Now go ahead and select a font from here. Once the font successfully selected, now you can use the font just like so. And to change our existing text font, select the text, tap on this double A icon, default font, and now from here you can select a different font. Here you can see the font successfully applied. And now if you want to change your iPhone system font, so this is default system font, so in this case here is no option to change iPhone